You guys, I wanted to show you guys really quick what I do with all that meat that I just got at Safeway earlier this morning. So I have about $29, $30 worth of meat here, and I portioned it out, and I want to show you guys just to give you an idea of how many meals we get. So the two trays of pork chops, we're going to have four meals with leftovers. And then over here, the ground beef, I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Eight meals with leftovers, and these will most likely be for chilies or tacos, or usually sometimes if I'm out of the beef patties from Costco, then I'll use these to make hamburgers, but usually I just use those. But that's a lot of meals, so around, let's say, $30. And what I'm going to do with these small individual bags, I'm actually going to put them in these bags and then just freeze them and take as much as I need to. And these are really stuffed, you guys. I mean, there's a great amount in there, so definitely enough for a couple meals. All right, you guys, go out there, find some discount meat, find what's on sale, stock up, and then you have it at a good price, and it's just a great way to save money. I mean, you're not gonna go, there's six of us all together, we're not gonna get away with just spending $30 if we were going out to eat, and lots of meat for around $30. All right, you guys, thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe, give me a thumbs up, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye-bye.